an experience of gridlock on the highway will bring to mind the value of 114 and proposed 181 inner road projects by Governor Akin Oyinbode's led administration, ultimately to make life easier for Lagosians. These inner roads provide alternative routes aimed at decongesting the highways. Awuyejo and Ayetoro streets of 2.5 kilometers and 1.5 kilometers respectively are part of the inner roads in Ojiolowo Ojuwe local council development areas. These roads serve as alternative routes to the ever busy Ikorodu and Agege Motor Road. A 2-minute drive from Agege Motor Road, precisely the popular Awolowo Market in Ojiolowo Ojuwe LCDA, through the railway, link users to the ever-busy Ikorodu Road. Prior to the construction of the roads, residents share their experience.
This very road is very, very terrible in terms of movement of vehicles, movement of goods and services within this very location. As a link road to an to a very major road, Agege Motor Road, is very bad.
The road was zigzag. Very dusty, and you'll never be proud to point to the street as yours. But probably with this development, you can easily point to it and say, look, my street is tarred. This a development that goes down with almost everybody on the street or all the residents.
This place used to be a slum before now, and half of the time, when I come to the shop, I'll be sleeping because there are no customers. But since they made this road, oh la la, it is business galore.
Each free mobility is at the heart of the present administration, hence the two road projects. Awuyejo and Ayetoro out of the 114 roads, an idea not just conceived but actualized by the visionary leader, Governor Akin Oyinbode. Beneficiaries of these roads express their feelings.
This particular road is supposed to be a link road from Agege Motor Road because of congestion there. Anybody that's going to Ikorodu Road will not venture going into Ilupeju again to make a U-turn. You can come to Awuyejo here, join Ogumoku, and there you are going to Kayode. You are facing the Ikorodu Road. Very, very short. A journey that is supposed to take you 20 minutes will take you just less than 5 minutes.
We want to use this opportunity to thank the Lagos State Government for remembering and including us in the developmental move that is tarring of street. And I think it shouldn't end here. It adds value and it adds some kind of satisfaction psychologically to the residents. One more time, I want to say thank you, our governor. And again, the street has been lighted with street lights. Even if we don't have light, that if there's no supply for PACN, we have a generator powering this street light. It's some kind of beauty in the night.
The economy has improved drastically. Not only myself, all the people around here. I say when we come, we will be sleeping. But since they've done this road, it is business run away. Before, I was having only one machine, but after this road, I have three now, and many apprentices.
As well, we're deciding here, coming to our house as it was before, tedious. Doing this road has helped us to come in easily.
Durability of a road is determined by proper maintenance, so we ask, what measures did the people of Ojiolowo Ojuwoye put in place to maintain these projects?
The community developer association here, the ESCO there, they are trying their best to see that the road is being maintained. Sanitation wise, and no parking of cars where they will obstruct others.
If you see people pounding and then yam on the main road, it's not good for us. It's going to damage it. So we ask all our CDA members to ensure that they don't do such a thing here.
We are not going to allow you to cut the road without, even if there is a document to that effect, without seeing the materials that we use in leveling it back. There is nothing you will say. If you come with any document, open and close to the standard you meet it. That's the way we. Even, you see, before now, people used to cook on the road, like you have a ceremony, but now they don't do that. We immediately stop you, either go into your house or go and look for an event center. I don't need to wait to be reminded that, look, this thing costs money, and we have to support and encourage the government to continue to be doing this thing by responding positively to our civic responsibility. I've just told you I pay my tax. I don't wait for anybody to ask me to pay my tax.